Hey everyone, I wanted to give you this quick update. As you know, many of the counties in our region are now turning to yellow in the state plan. And with that, as a church, we're taking our first step in our reentry plan. And that step involves resuming in-person small group meetings. So if you're in a Live, Love, Lead group or you're in a group that's less than 25, now's the time to start having conversations about what it looks like for you guys to gather again in person. I know our group is actually going to be meeting this weekend. We're looking forward to it. I'm really looking forward to seeing people again. I have missed that. I know you are as well. It's also a great time to meet outdoors. That's what we're going to be doing this weekend. So if you're in a group, I just want to encourage you. Let's start these conversations about what it looks like for us to meet together again. And let's do it in a way that we're for one another, because how we do it is as important as when we do it. So let's have good conversations about how we can do this as a group, how we can be in this together, how we can do this in a way that is safe and meaningful for all those involved. So I just want to encourage you, join with me if you're in a group and having these conversations, and let's look forward to seeing one another again, because remember, as a church, we are in this together.